Sir Joseph's a true gentleman, courteous and considerate to the very humblest.
True, boatswain, but we are not the very humblest. For Sir Joseph has explained our true position to us. As he says, a British seaman is any man's equal, excepting his. And if he says that, is it not our duty to believe him?
Well spoke!
You're on a wrong tack, and so is he. He means well, but he doesn't know. When people have to obey other people's order, equality's out of the question.
Horrible! Horrible!
Dick Deadeye, if you go on to infuriate this here ship's company too far, I won't answer for being able to hold them in. Shock! That's what I am. Shock!
Messmates, my mind's made up. I'll talk to the captain's daughter and tell her, like an honest man, of the honest love I have for her.
Aye!
Is my love not as good as another's?
Aye!
Is my heart not as true as another's?
Aye!
Have I not ears and eyes and limbs like another?
Aye!
True. I lack birth.
You've a birth aboard this very ship.
Well said. I had forgotten that. Messmates, do you approve my determination?
We do!
I don't. What is to be done with this hopeless chap?
Stop! Let us sing him the song that his order has so kindly composed for us. Perhaps it will bring this here miserable creature to a proper state of mind.